Lyssnare en exercis vi har på 90 minuter stycke. Nu är det gången bak, över vingarna och föran i kabinen är alla märket med upplyst skylt. Lys i mittgången vill visa vägen ut. Lägg märke till var din närmaste nödutgång befinner sig, den kan vara bak där. Vid evakuering ska handbagagen få bli ombord. Du får gärna bruka elektronisk utstyr så länge flymodus är aktiverat under hela flygningen. Og dersom du lader elektronisk utstyr, behøver du holde enheten under oppsikt. Kontakt besetningen hvis den blir varm eller begynner å ryke. SAS-flyvninger er røkfri. Dette inkluderer elektroniske sigaretter og gjelder også på toalettene. Besetningen er ombord for din sikkerhet, og det er viktig at du følger våre instruksjoner under flyvningen. Vi ønsker deg en riktig god tur. Would like to summarize some of the safety information included on the safety on board card in your seat pocket. Always keep your seatbelt fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. We recommend that you keep it fastened during the entire flight. If oxygen is needed, a panel above you will open and masks will appear. The life vest is under your seat. The emergency exits are located in the aft over the wings and in the forward part of the cabin, and they are marked with illuminated signs. Lights in the aisle will guide you to the exits. Look for your nearest exit as it may be located behind you. All cabin baggage must be left behind in case of an evacuation. You are welcome to use electronic devices as long as flight mode is activated during the entire flight. If you're charging electronic equipment, be sure to monitor your device during charging. Contact a crew member if your device becomes hot or produces smoke. Smoking and use of electronic cigarettes is not allowed on SAS flights, including in the lavatories. The crew is on board for your safety, and it is important that you follow our instructions on board. We wish you a pleasant flight.